hospice is a holy place, like a church or a graveyard or some other place. It's like knights or saints are living there, or old people and angels waiting there. Did you see all those children playing there? Rooms full of dead people praying there. I thought we were going to leave her there. Oh God, if I only knew where to take her now. Keep driving, don't stop. This is just like that time in November, that windy day, do you remember? Driving home from the maternity ward, still the same old broken Ford. I was smiling so much I couldn't say a word. That sweet, funny, newborn baby smell filled the car. That sweet, funny baby smell, she has it now. Oh God, she has it now. Those brown November leaves were sticking to my shoes. When we opened the car door, in they blew. Newborn baby clothes flying everywhere. You said I had the world's greasiest hair. I was so tired and hungry, but I didn't care. Oh God in heaven, if we'd only known that she'd be taken before she'd even grown, that she'd be dead and on her own. Keep driving, don't stop. Waves break the sea, let them all roll over me, drown me, drown me. The midwife said that winter babies are the best, alive and new when nature's gone to rest. So I'm wondering what she would have said. Now spring is here and the baby's dead. It's going round and round inside my head. Just like I'm wondering when she'll want to feed. I'm wondering if dead babies bleed. And still wondering if she's got all she needs. was a little girl. I don't remember it all that well. I used to pick flowers, maybe drank from a well. It was a nice beginning on a road that led to this hell. I think I watched children's programs. I think I once went to the zoo. I think I collected Barbie dolls. There were some nice things to do. I had no idea what life could do. Mommy and Daddy loved me. I went to school. I was always laughing. I was a bit of a fool. I had plastic ribbons in my hair. I was the kind of kid you'd see anywhere. I had plastic ribbons in my hair. I was the kind of kid you'd see anywhere. They say that being a mother is the best you can possibly be. All I know is the time I was allowed, it came naturally to me. But I was looking in the face of death every time my baby drew breath. I was looking in the face of death every time she drew breath. When your baby's a bit unwell, you can't sleep at all. When your baby's really ill, your own life seems to fall away. When your baby's dying, you give your soul to give her one more day. When your baby's dying, you give your soul to give her one more day. What day is it today? I think it's Saturday. What a lousy day to go shopping. I think I'll go anyway. It's a great day to go shopping. I think I'll go anyway. It's a great day to go shopping, but I think I'll go anyway. Where am I now? I think it's Oxford Street. Just the right place to be. It's all so bright and neat. Every place is the right place to go shopping when you don't pay anything. Every day is a great day to go shopping when you don't care anyway.
Quiet.
think it's the wrong thing to say. It's lucky so many girls like you do what they're told. We've got the power to silence you forever. That's just what this is likely to be. Come on, baby, let's go dancing. I can swing you from wall to wall. Too many girls like you keep saying no. I can make you dance forever. I can make you wish you'd offered to crawl. Is there something, baby, you can't tell me? Something I won't understand. Come over to this corner, give me your hand. I can put you in a corner forever. Till you think it's a good place to stand. Lay down in here, baby. It's a nice, safe hospital bed. This is where girls like you go when they're sick in the head. We're the best people to help you, give you what you need, because we're sick too. Make room in your bed for me, baby. There's a secret I must share. The way we do things in here, I hardly dare. Doesn't matter if I touch you, baby. We both know you're not going nowhere. That wasn't very nice, baby. It wasn't what you should do. You're gonna wish you had it when I'm through. I'm gonna show you what happened to a smart ass black bitch like you. This is something they've been waiting for. Put the complaining black bitch back. back on the floor. Let me tell you goodbye forever. Let's see you say no to the Lord.
Where I'm
going. Shadows dancing on the wall, voices whisper in the dark. The lonely must fall, they say, and they fall even lower. But I don't see how. I'm already hiding on the floor. But I don't see how. I'm already hiding on the floor. Voices outside my door, they say I'm screaming too loud. But no one in here is making a sound, except the beast that roars. But that's okay, I'll say I'll be quiet anyway. I've got nothing to lose, let them all keep away from my door. But what's this now? That glove fist again, another dull pain. He's tightened the chain.